Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Let's Play of Doom. That's right, the 2016 game. And it's been a very long time since I played this game. I mean, a very long time since I've played this game. What the hell? I didn't click anything. What just happened? Move the mouse out of there. I don't remember the last time when I played this game. Maybe it was 2016, maybe it was 2017, but right now it's 2019. Very long time since I played this game. I don't remember much about this game. I don't remember where we left off. I don't remember what weapons I had. I know I was trying real hard to find secrets and anything and everything else. Into the fire. But yeah, like I don't know. I don't know what was going on. Praetor suit tokens available. I have a chainsaw. Okay. Okay, so that's duck, that's aim, I think. And I just... lovely. And that's shoot. Beautiful. Okay, you want to know what kind of annoys me in video games? Where you don't have a reload button. Okay, so that's melee. Okay, we have the double jump. Shit. Wasn't there... Okay, explosive shot, charge burst. Is that all we have? Charge burst, explosive shot. I think we'll go with the explosive. Yeah, hold up, let me see something. Does it change? Okay, I see, I see, all right. Do that, Is that all my weapons? Kill Olivia Pierce. Okay. What did that say? Dead man's stalking. Momentum swing. Sweep the leg. Ah, man. Okay.
He is here.
Yeah. What do we have here? What is this? Okay. Are these the only weapons I had? I thought I had other weapons. Seriously, where are my other weapons? Or am I only allowed to... Hold up, let me see. Oh, what do we get? Okay, yeah, so the map. There's that. We got... Ooh, we got a collectible. I remember we were trying to find those. Health station, auto map, armor, objective. That looks like, what is that? Elite guards? Okay. Recenter. 2D, 3D, okay. High techs, and that. Ah, man, we got shit to do. Get my shock. I could have sworn I had other weapons. Zoom. God damn it. Okay. Alright, so since we picked up ammo for the gun, we have ammo for the gun, so we can use the gun. I thought I had a pistol, too. What's this? It's over there. How do I get over there? Let me see something. It's right over there. I'm guessing maybe over here, or is there, like, an explosive... There's gotta be a way. I'm pretty sure I did not collect everything, but, you know,
set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
All right, let's see how well that worked out for you guys. There's gotta be a way to get over there. Yeah, it's right there. It's the only way. Reached. Okay, but I want to know how to get over here. Okay, this is supposed to open somehow. Have to figure something out later on. Okay, I see armor. All right, that's cool. All right, so maybe there's a way to get over there. Station. Shit! All right, here we are. What do we have here? It's the Gauss cannon, huh? Hey! that. The hell is this shit? Get out of here, you punk bastard. Fuck out of here. I think I got him with the grenade. Okay, we got our shotgun, machine. Gosh. What happened to the machine gun I picked up? Did I get rid of that? Shouldn't have. I thought I kept all the weapons, right? Or am I mistaken? Oh, shit! Off. You stupid skeleton! Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? What you got? Yeah. Now I still gotta figure out a way to get over there. Yeah, here we go. This is how we do it. Secret found. Well, alright. But I want the other secret. Let me get over there. How do I get over there? Let's check the map. Yeah, it's over there. How do I get to that though? That's the thing. Freaking secrets, man. They make me look for these things all the... Alright, who wants to die? Who's shooting that nasty shit at me? Yeah, see, I love shotguns, but I hate that I can't reload. Okay. Collect... Okay, we can't open that. We need the yellow key. Damn it. Mancubus. Hey! Oh, shit. Mr. Mancubus, please. Who the hell? Get out of here. Shit out of here. Fire! I'm on fire! Another one. The hell is this? Okay. Hey! Here, eat your own heart out. wanted. Give me that. What? Stop changing weapons. I think... Get out of here. I think I remember that being an issue with this game. Is sometimes, because I'm using the PlayStation 3 remote with the SCP, connection package or whatever, shit. Out of here. Okay, hold up. I got something for you. Don't move. Damn it. I don't want that shit. Let's see, now there's the heavy assault. What? Why wouldn't it give me the heavy assault before? And let me see something. Yeah, see, where's all my other stuff? I don't know, let me see. Exploration, secrets. We found one of the secrets. Hold up, I just got a message. Alrighty. Oh, well, this makes it so much better. I should have done this. Pistol, shotgun. Super shotgun. Damn it all. Pick that up. Could have just held this in and plasma. God, man. Come on. Alright, what we got here? Can't open that. Nothing there. Pick that armor up. Pick these little pieces up. Now, get this and take this. Yellow skull. Pick that up. I got a map real quick. Bitch. There we are. Get up over there. There we are. Hey. There we are. Why is my remote vibrating? What? Why is it vibrating? There's something. Oh, there's a secret above us. Something down below. See something. Ah, I want it. How do I get in there? Let me see something. There's a way. And there is a will, there is a way. Hey. All right, so that's the blue door. Yeah, that's the blue door. Okay. We have to go back. There's a yellow door over there. Let me see. Traitor token. Environmental resistance, area scanning, equipment. Powerful, effective, or excuse me, power up effectiveness, dexterity. These include speed and actions. Okay, let me look at environmental resistance. Let me look at environmental resistance. Right now, what we have is barrels of fun, immune to explosive barrel damage. Let's see. Equipment, let's see. Quick charge, decrease recharge duration for equipment. Charges, maybe. Power surge. When a power up wears off, a damaging blast wave is released. Healing power. Upon activation of power up, will heal to maximum capacity. Okay. What about this? Switch weapons faster. Grab ledges faster. Swap mods faster. Some of these are crap, yo. What is this? Decrease recharge duration for equipment. Stock up. Increase total number of equipment charges. Rapid charge. Further decrease recharge. I guess we can go with this. Purchase that. And then what is this?
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell, and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the Umbral Plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.
Hmm. Oh, shit. Was that what I needed? Where's it at? Earn 4 pretty... No, that's not it. Perform a leg sweep. Glory kill on Hellraiser. Attack right leg. Right leg. What the hell's a Hellraiser? I forgot what this shit is. Monster. Let's see. Hellraiser. The guy with that thingy, and I have to attack his right leg. Damn it. What was the other shit I had to do? Kill 4 demons while using power-ups. Okay. Shit. Here, catch. Wait a minute. We can go with that shotgun, we can go heavy assault, we can go Gauss, we can go plasma, we can go rockets. Let's go heavy assault. Hey! Did that count? It did. Alright, sweet. You... And where you going? Biatch. Damn it, hold still. Bitch. Shit. Here. Oh god. No. You stupid bitch. All right. Tell us to go over there. Was there anything? Wait, there's this over here. Hey, there we go. Now we can get that secret. Shit. Revenant model Astro Guy. Alright, we picked up the blue key. Fuck. No! Son of a bitch. Let's see, did it pick it up for me though? Yeah, it picked it up. Rocket launcher. Yeah, ready? That's it. Here you go. warning, overload, route, powered subsystem, we got health, we got armor, we got ammo. Let's see, permanent increases maximum armor capacity, permanently increases ammo capacity. Let's go with armor. Oh, a minigun. Oh, yes. Weapon upgrade point gain. Really? This is bullets. Damn it. do all this bullshit again. I was trying to get over there real quick, but should have got rid of them real quick.
Thank you.
Damn, this thing runs through ammo like crazy. Thank you. Okay, what was Mancubus model red guy, huh? Gecko demon, lost soul. Still got two more secrets and two more elite guards. There's a field drone somewhere too. I don't ever get the field drones. I think maybe one time I got lucky. There's a room trial there. How do I think I missed it? There's another praetor over there. Reach the altar. Okay. Can't believe I missed this. I was at the area, and then I decided to back out because I was trying to find something else. Kill imps with super shotgun to allow movement for 4 seconds. Imps may be killed or spared at your discretion. Reach the altar before the timer expires. Fuck! Retry. I was like, wait a minute, where the shit am I going? Death. I don't know where to fucking go. This shit needs to start making sense. You see, you gotta like Barney style it for me, you know what I'm saying? Kill imps with a super shotgun. Allow for movement. Allow movement for 4 seconds. Imps may be killed or spared at your discretion. Reach the altar before the time expires. I'll eventually figure it out. Well, fuck me. What was getting me was it wouldn't let me move at times, and it's because you, when you kill, you move, or you're allowed to move, and then you have there's the running man symbol right in the middle of it, and I was like, wait a minute, why is that? And then why am I getting a timer? So you have an overall timer for the level, and then you have a timer for the running. So that's what was annoying me. I didn't exactly have free will of movement. All right, so we completed that. Let's see. We need to head back down. I don't know where the field drone is. I think those are rare opportunities. Okay. There is a rune up ahead. There it is. Heavy assault. Use a heavy assault rifle to weaken and perform death from above kills on 3 Hell Knights before the timer expires.
Oh, well.
Okay. Killed his own buddies. We're killed from much further away. Sweet. Kadingiger Sanctum. That's exactly how it was meant to be pronounced, ladies and gentlemen. Kadingiger. Alright. Let's see. Do this. We have a elite guard above us. Somehow I'm at the... Son of a bitch, somehow I'm at to find a way to get to him. Oh, we're somewhat... pistol sound. Okay, we had some stuff up here. Yep. Combat support drone. Turret. Hold the mod button to transform the weapon barrels into a mobile turret. Install. Wait. Oh. To transform barrels into a mobile turret. That's a waste of frickin' ammo, if you ask me, though. Let's see, Gatling Rotator. Weapon mod. Can spin chain barrels without firing. I like that. Blast. Precision Bolt. Siege Mode. To charge up a powerful beam that penetrates targets. Movements disable. Okay. No. Thank you. Hell yeah. Okay, so that's the field drone. Okay, never mind. But then again, I've probably missed some that I could have upgraded the weapon, so... We still have one more secret and, an elite guard. Unless the elite guard is the secret. Gatlin. What do we have here? Improved torque. Significantly increase the spin-up speed of the Gatlin rotator. Bullets penetrate through targets, as well as they should. And then incendiary rounds. Oh, okay, so which do we want? We either want improved torque, uranium coating. We're going to get them all. It's just which one we're deciding to go with right now. Increases the spin-up speed of the Gatlin rotator. We just purchased that, so that can make it better. And then bullets penetrate through targets. That can save ammunition. Let's get the increased torque. Oh shit, it's gonna cost 6 for this. Alright, well, whatevs. Increases the range of which you can absorb. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Increases the range that you can absorb items. What is this? Increases how long demons can remain in a staggered state. Ammo boost. Increases the value ammo received from demons. Increases effectiveness of equipment. Launch into a glory kill from much further away. Perform 25 unique. Perform kills. Unlock by completing 7 rune rituals. Oh, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more and we can get a third one. Okay, so somehow we have to get over there. I need one more perform sweet leg. Thank you. Let's see. Okay. Thought that was an egg. I was like, what? Baron of Hell. Baron of Hell is the highest demon among the Order of Hell Knights. They rarely leave Hell, and no Baron of Hell has yet been captured by any of the tethering operations. Details regarding their behavior and physiology are therefore limited. Well, I just beat the shit out of one. Oh my god! Fuck off! Damn it! Because of you! Oh, a lot of this stuff would have been helpful during the fight. Especially that thing right there. Yeah, it was one of those, not-so-obvious secrets. Pretty cool. We got all the secrets. We're missing one elite guard, but he should be... His chip should be picked up momentarily. Let's find out who's gonna win. Incubi have taken a disgusting physical condition and turned it into a weapon. As they reach maturity, a chitinous or chitinous growth begins to form over each hand, creating a hard shell barrel. As the flesh inside decomposes, a noxious effluvium begins to leak from the barrel. The Mancubus can spew this discharge from the barrel over a remarkable distance. The volatile goo ignites under the tremendous pressure, creating a highly effective biochemical flamethrower. That's chitinous or chitinous. I remember the name. It was in Morrowind Elder Scrolls 3. There's armor called chitin or chitin, depends on how you want to say it. It's like made out of a nail or something, I don't know. It's very flexible but not very strong. But for these guys, it's strong enough to form a barrel, you know, because... I didn't mean to do that. Here, have some grenades on me. Traitor token. Get out of here. Nobody likes you. Finish you off. Take that. Take that. Is there a boss coming up? Livy Pierce is the head biochemical research at Argent facility, educated at Strasbourg with a first-class honors degree in biomechanics and genetics. Oh, wow, first class, huh? She joined her former mentor Samuel Hayden on Mars to head up the Lazarus Project. A few months after arriving at the Argent facility, Olivia was diagnosed with acute idiopathic scoliosis. The cause of the deformation is unknown. Given the option of being permanently wheelchair-bound or undergoing an experimental augmentation procedure, Olivia chose the surgery. After several months of seclusion, Olivia reappeared on her feet with a new titanium exoskeleton grafted into her spinal column. Although the exoskeleton allows Olivia to stand and move on her own, it causes her excruciating pain. Olivia refuses any pain management medication for fear it will cloud her mind. Right. Shit. Hey. Yeah, got it. Shit. No. No, no, no. And suck it. Give me that. All right, who wants some of this quad damage? Oh, you want some of this quad damage. Get out of here, fat thunk. Let's go with this. There you go. Yeah. Let me get that. Oh, shit! Motherfucker. How far back did these assholes send me? Oh, my sweet gingerbread Jesus. Think you're going. Wait, hold up. Did it count the... Yeah, it did. Okay, cool. We got everything. Shit! Let me get that, and we get you, and you go to hell. 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 hell?
Oh my god!
Hey!
Whoa!
Shit. Let's go here and there you go. Something to remember me by. Okay, he didn't like that. Let me see. Gauss cannon. Oh shit. Suck it, jabroni. Oh, you want some too. We go. Alright, let's see. It said weapon upgrades, did it not? Yeah, give me that. Incendiary rounds. That up. I need that. Shit, my bad. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. I don't remember when was the last time I actually had everything like that. Everything completed. The combat, the challenges, the exploration, the secrets, the elite guards, the argent cells, the field drones, and the rune trials. I don't remember the last time. Plus, I'm too lazy to go and check anyways. But I can tell you that there's been some levels where I could not do the challenges or I could not find every single secret. As a matter of fact, that secret where it had the old school Doom thing, those are freaking hard to find because to me, they're not an obvious spot. To you, you might be like, well, it was an obvious spot. It was in the cave. You go in a cave, there's nothing there. Just look around. I mean, the developers of the game would not just put a cave for no freaking reason with nothing in there. True. However, comma... to me, these things are rare, you know? They blend in with the environment. And I love scrounging and looking through and searching and stuff for all kinds of things. As you've seen, this took a while. This little episode took a bit. And yeah, so I like that I can see this and that I've completed everything. But my goodness, I know that there are some levels I did not get every single damn thing. But here's this one. I hope you guys enjoyed. Go ahead and leave a you know, if you have to go to the restroom. Go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Now, of course, when I say that, I don't get paid by YouTube. This is not my job. My job is that I am an Apache aviator for the United States Army. that's what I get paid to do, and it's pretty cool. This is just for fun, but I like when people, you know, join in. Views, comments, and subscribe is pretty cool to me, and I write back as soon as I can. I even throw shout-outs and stuff. Not that that's an incentive for you. It's just, to me, it's so awesome that people connect that way, and it's like, hey, I like your content. It's pretty cool. And I'm like, oh, shit, for real? I'm kind of a scrub, though, but all right. Anyways, there's that. We're going to try and continue and finish this. I don't know how much of the game I have left. I didn't pay attention. I just play, to be honest. And I do like Doom. Let me see. Do I remember saying this before? I never owned Doom when it first came out back in the 80s, right? Or was it 90s? What am I talking about? See, clearly, I've never owned Doom. I've played it before, but definitely not back in the day. I played it after the fact. And it was because my mother, she absolutely hated video games. Goes to show her, especially to be an aviator for the United States military, they do like when you are sort of tech-savvy and you've played a lot of video games, especially for the Apache aircraft, because you'd be surprised with some thumb force controller movements and things you have to do on the TDAC system with the TDAC handles and grips or whatnot. Anyways, yeah, so I never owned the game originally when it first came out. I owned it after the fact. When I went and got Doom 3 for the Xbox, they had the original Doom levels, right? They had Doom 1, Doom 2, and all that. And I played those. Clearly couldn't beat the game because that game was tough, and it was a hell of a maze. So even with cheat codes on, God mode on, and everything, I still couldn't beat the damn game. But this game is playable and doable and fun. And really makes me go forward to try to find things. And I hope you guys, again, enjoy what I'm trying to do with that. I'm trying to beat this. Now, I will say on my channel, I've noticed that there's a lot of Let's Plays that I've started and not finished. Or there's a lot of incomplete stuff. There are sadly ones that I just won't get back to. Others I'm sort of on the fence on. And it's really boiling down to, like, you know, what I got going on with my career. It sort of takes precedence because this is just for fun. This is not something that I can get to in time, because most of my time is required for studying and doing military stuff. So there is that. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. I think the next video, I just might do Dark Souls again. Get back into that. I don't think I'm going to beat the game. I've never beat Dark Souls. I beat Dark Souls 2. And there is Dark Souls 3 that I was going with. I don't have Dark Souls 2. But yeah. I just might jump into Dark Souls, because to me, it reminds me of Demon Souls, and I very much like Demon Souls. But I think I might do that in the next video, so stay tuned. Anyways, you guys, take care.